Ringbrothers 1969 Dodge Charger Defector is a mean green machine. The 1969 Dodge Charger is one of the most recognizable cars ever built. Its debut at the peak of the muscle car era, sleek bodywork, and roaring Hemi V8 represented everything that was wonderful about American cars from the 1960s. It was fast, loud, and moved like a greyhound off the line in search of that mechanical lure. Ringbrothers, the shop behind cars like the De Tomaso Pantera Adrenaline and the Chevy Chevelle Recoil, have unveiled its latest project, the 1969 Dodge Charger Defector. Like most Ringbrothers projects, a first glance doesn't show much more than some wheels, new paint, and a different ride height. Like any good custom car, the devil is in the details. The Defector falls into the restomod category, meaning it has classic looks but has been updated with modern parts and technology. This is the first time the shop has done a Mopar product, and they wanted to knock it out with the first attempt. While it may look stock, the bodywork has been significantly altered. Compared to a standard 16-9 Charger, the trunk lid is 2 inches shorter and the wheelbase has been increased by 3 inches. That means the car has new rockers and new quarter panels. The car was then painted in a BASF color called Greener on the other side. It wears a black vinyl roof and a black stripe around the rear. The stripe and grille both sport the Ringbrothers logo. The car rides on 19-inch HRE wheels and uses bare brakes with 6-piston front calipers. The new rear subframe comes from Detroit Speed. The ancient steering rack has been replaced with a new rack and pinion unit. We assume this means it won't steer like a drunken hippo in a mudslide. Like the exterior, changes to the interior are subtle. It looks stock, but the seats wear new upholstery and the dash has been fitted with an Alpine stereo with a touchscreen display. The new steering rack is fitted with a nice Nardi steering wheel. The most modern update rests under the hood. In place of the old V8, Ringbrothers have swapped in a new 6.4-liter Hemi V8. It's the same one you'll find in any number of modern Mopar products. It's been tuned by Wegner Motorsports and exhales through a new Flowmaster exhaust system,